Number 8, vacuum-induced uterine tamponade device for postpartum hemorrhage.
The joy of becoming a mother can take an unexpected turn with the unpredictable childbirth complication. Postpartum hemorrhage, or PPH, occurs when the uterus fails to contract to stop the bleeding vessels where the placenta was attached inside the body. This most common cause of PPH is called uterine atony and leads to continued bleeding. To stop the bleeding, mothers experiencing PPH may require blood transfusions, long uncomfortable procedures, or even an emergency hysterectomy, resulting in the loss of fertility. Although the non-surgical use of a balloon to compress bleeding inside the uterus, known as balloon tamponade, has a high success rate, there's a new advancement in the PPH arena. Known as vacuum-induced uterine tamponade, this procedure works more like a woman's body. A device is inserted into the uterus where gentle suction causes it to contract and shrink inside, effectively stopping the bleeding. While the new method is still finding its place in the OB workflow, clinical trials found it controlled bleeding within 2 minutes in all women tested. As a low-tech solution, potentially translatable to developing countries with low resource availability, vacuum-induced uterine tamponade devices are showing promise to new mothers around the world.